David and the old Marker.
Hello,
you
see all right? Mate. Lovely.
Oh, Si, that's a lovely bike you got there.
Yeah, it's big.
Yeah, it's nice. Has it got a triple thrust Victromat?
Yeah.
What, with overhead underhang?
Yeah, underhang, yeah.
Has it got a dual sprocket scrum flanger?
Yeah.
Oh. How many miles does it take to a gallon?
Oh, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Well, I've never had an old gallon in it.
What do you call it?
It's called Trigger.
Trigger. Oh, Roy Rogers.
Doesn't everybody?
Hello. And now it's carnival time. Well, that was carnival time. And now it's cast your memory back time. Remember last week when we did this? Well, the geezer that got the water was none other than David Essex. You probably didn't notice him because of my dazzling performance, dripping with charisma and star-spangled banner-ness. Anyway, he didn't drown, so here he is.
David Essex, with his black curly hair, his bright blue eyes, beautiful white teeth, and long, lean body. And let me see, there was another reason I didn't like him.